Okay, y'all. Y'all kind of like sideways here because I'm trying to hold this up. I want to show y'all what I got today in the mail. I didn't dye my hair yet. It's getting there. So, trying to eat something real quick. And I want to show y'all what I got in the mail today. Is that going to hold it or not? I'm trying to see. Goodness. Okay. All right. Close this so y'all can see it better. Okay. I got some boxes here. I'm going to start with the little box first. So y'all can see what's in the little box. Okay. All right. All right. This little box right here. I'm going to open it. This is my company. And I got some surprises in here. So let's see what we got today to show y'all what I got in. My business is called Scentsy. So anybody that wants to order, the link is in my bio. So I'm just going to go on here and show y'all what I got today. So I want to share with y'all what I got. Yes, I have on Halloween stuff. Okay, I've got, these are called scent circles. Okay. And I've got red pear and pomegranate and berry bright. You can use them in your cores. You can put them in your closet, your dresser drawers. Anywheres you have a desire to make it smell clean or fresh. We got some wax, red pear, and pomegranate. It's a good smell. We have some dish soap, lemon and verbena. That's always good. And we have red pear and pomegranate spray. Now, whenever your scent circle runs dry, this is good to put to spray on this. And when you spray it on here, it's good for another 30 days. So this is going to last a long time. I guarantee. Okay, what else we got in here? Somebody just didn't send me a big old box of paper. Guess what, y'all? They sent me a big old box of paper. So, yeah. Okay, yep. That's what he said. So, we'll finish with this box. I'm going to stuff it back with the paper. Because I'm not keeping no boxes. Put this over here. And we're going to move this box back up on here. And I'm going to open up this one. I'm going to show you what we got in this one. So, this is not going to be a long video. I'm just showing y'all what I got from my company. So, opening the box upside down, y'all. Go figure. You're not supposed to open the box upside down. You're supposed to open it right side up. But, ooh! Anybody got kids up in here? Look, we got Jazzy the Jellyfish. And this is a Sitsy Buddy. And this Sitsy Buddy has came with, it's pretty. Look. Ain't that pretty? And on the back of her, you can unzip her and put in a scent pack, which they should have included, and they did, which is in here, and that is Berry Bright, which is going to go behind in her back. So I'm going to show y'all. I'm going to open it up, open the zipper pouch. And I am gonna put this inside the back of Jazzy the Jellyfish. Ooh, and that smells good too. Stuffing it in there, zipping it back up. My grandsons are gonna be like, "Oh, you got a new stuffed animal for us to play with." And there it goes. Jazzy the Jellyfish, look at those legs, they're so cute. So why don't you sit up here, Jazzy? Okay, all right. And let's see what else we got. Along with that, we got some more scent circles, and it is Slay All Day. I got four of them. So, and those scent circles I'm going to use for events, to like a fundraiser. So if anybody has a fundraiser they want to do, we can do that. This is a wall fan diffuser. Now if y'all look, who is that on there? That is Cinderella. This is the Disney Princess wall diffuser we have right now. And what else do we have in here? Oh, we have Primrose the Pixie. It's a buddy clip. And we have Hamish the Highland Cow. Now, if anybody knows me, knows I love cows. And we have some hibiscus pineapple sugar scrub. That's always good to have around. What else do we have? Some Luna sugar scrub. What else? And some pumpkin cinnamon swirl sugar scrub. And we have for the princess wall diffuser, the Disney Princess True Love Awaits pods. And you put these in there and it makes the whole room, you can put them in there and the whole room will smell lovely. I have one more thing that came with it, and it's called a whiff box. And for those of you that don't know what a whiff box is, it is what we consultants call a monthly subscription goodie box. And in this goodie box, you get a number of things. You get an insert that tells you all kinds of things, of what it does and what it has. And in here we have Plumera Peach, which is next month's scent of the month. or is it this one? No, palm trees, the ocean breeze. That's next month's scent. Plumeras, I think, this month's. So, and this one is, I'm gonna smell it and tell y'all. Oh, it smells good. That's going to be a good smell. Wax melt to have. So if you want any of the ocean breeze, palm trees and ocean breeze, get with me. I'll get you right to my website. We have some hand cream, now and then. That's always good to have around. Room spray, like I was saying. It's always good to spray those scent circles with the room spray. This, a few squirts, sprays of this here or there will make a room smell awesome. And let me tell you, someone poops in the bathroom and it stinks. Let me tell you, this stuff is some good, like they say, odor ban. This is good. And this is sand sweat. This is some good stuff to have around. And I have another scent circle that came in my goodie box, my whiff box. And it's lavender cotton. So, hey, Southern Bull. And one last thing that came in here. Is this Luna. And this Luna is Scentsy Soak. Now, you all might use like bath salts to take baths in. Well, this Scentsy Soak, this Luna is sort of like bath, the Epsom salt. This will soothe your aches and pains also, and it'll just de-stress you in ways that you never knew that it could. And I have a lot of stuff like this. It comes in 2-pound bags, and it's well worth it. So, but that's all that I have to show y'all what I got in the mail today from my company. So if y'all want to get with me, the link's in the bio. So get with me. All right. Bye.